a chance of winning it, and we just want to put our all into it.
Television centre today, see loose women.
Tom, Levi and Ben, a.k.a. Tristar.
Tom, there's been a little extra fresh song for you and Nicole.
Who wouldn't want to date Nicole? She's lovely and...
Who wouldn't want to date Tommy? Because he's
Tommy,
lovely.
Look at him.
Why are you so against it, Tom?
Do you not like Nicole?
Do you not like Nicole?
I remember this, Ben.
This week's song choice is spot on. Something that's always on my mind is my kids obviously doing a song that they love, and they're going to be in the audience watching. They watch every week. They love watching the boys and me on stage. So hopefully we can really put in a performance that gets them excited, and hopefully Dad will do them proud.
Tristar!
Soaking through the floor, buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that is real is left behind.
Something breaking at the brink of every wall that's holding on.
Show, and that was the greatest way to open up the show tonight, boys. Seriously, it's the greatest show because you have three rugby players up here who just turned out to be true showmen, true gentlemen. And I mean, last week you were winning wet t-shirt contests, and this week you just were just you look like $1 million.
Nicole, I agree with you, but you really love this act a lot. And I like the fact that you love them so much.
Invested.
Invested. What do you mean?
Yeah, I mean, just saying she's invested in the act. She likes the act.
But she genuinely cares about them, Simon. And that's what I like about them. And guys, you've totally delivered tonight. The styling, the choreography. I never thought you'd be this good on the show, but it was absolutely brilliant. And you are a real showman.
Thank you. This is one of my favourite movies of all time.
Yes.
The guy who directed this movie is a genius. And look, full respect for you guys, because you've got to remember, you know, 5 or 6 weeks ago, whenever it was, you were playing rugby for your country. And now you're coming on a show like this with a huge, iconic song. I thought the vocals were good. I thought the production was amazing. By the way, in all the years I've worked with Nicole, true story, I have never seen her smile like this in my life. Honestly.
Yes. Genuinely. Yes. Gentle that down just a little bit. Guys.
I like the song like you do. It's
she
like
just
one of my
loves
favorite movies.
That song.
I do.
She's just a big fan of the song.
I know. But no, she sees something in this group that we don't see.
Well, definitely.
She does.
Well, maybe you two do, but...
Hey, we all do, don't we? Come on. Guys, just for the final, how are you feeling?
Yeah, we're just really happy to be here and love doing this song. Like, who wouldn't love re-performing and recreating such a magical film and a moment in the film? So.
And when I first met you back there in the, you know, Malibu and Simon, did you ever envisage that you've got a shot at this at the final?
No, we always keep saying to ourselves, we take it one week at a time and just enjoy ourselves, come out here with smiles on our faces, do the best we can, and then if the people at home wanted to vote for us and wanted to see us back, then happy days, we'll keep coming out.
It's a classic sportsman's answer, isn't it? Exactly. These guys do not want to be the Expendables. They want to make it to the final. That is up to you. Vote opens after all of tonight's acts of before. For now, give it up for TriStar.
Well, you know what? It's Cheryl here, your favourite expert to judge of all time. I think you are a total superstar. And for more videos, click the link below to subscribe. If you don't want to listen to me, well, you know what? It's Sharon Osbourne here. Yay! You